The Lincolnshire and Nottinghamshire Air Ambulance says that 2022 was their busiest year on record for callouts. Helicopters were called to 1,600 incidents, up 130 on the year before.